goods, biggest holder of foreign exchange reserves, and top producer of more than 200 products.
更多精彩尽在中国新闻网客户端。